can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem. You can wear an Easter lily for the women of the fight, Webley, Winnie, and Liz Farrell, and the Countess tall and bright. You can wear an Easter lily for the patriots of the past, although they failed, the inspiration left by them would last. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem. You can wear an Easter lily to rekindle Fenian faith and remember our great heroes of the year of 98. You can wear an Easter lily for the Fenian men so brave, who died upon the scaffold for the countrymen to save. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who signed their name, for that mighty proclamation ended England's rule of shame. Horick, Pierce, James, Connolly, Thomas, Clark, and Eamon Kent, McDermott and McDonagh, it's from God that they were sent. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem. You can wear an Easter lily for the freeboards that have flown, Francis Hughes, Bobby Sands, and Sean Self from Gary Owen. You can wear an Easter lily for the volunteers with pride, for Ned Daly and O'Halloran, John Houston and McBride. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of our time, Thomas Ashe, Michael Gunn, and Mike Sweeney and Devine. You can wear an Easter lily for the future of our land, to see it reunited free from England's violent hand. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem. You can wear an Easter lily for the saintly hordes who died in the years of great hunger, Trevelyan genocide. You can wear an Easter lily for the children's starving tears and the mothers who watch helplessly in action by their peers. You can wear an Easter lily for the scaffold and the jails, and folks who fled in terror and in desperation sailed. You can wear an Easter lily for the exiles that have flown, and let them know that Ireland will always be their home. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem. You can wear an Easter lily for the men who fought and died. You can wear an Easter lily for the women by their side. You can wear an Easter lily for the heroes of 16 who gave us back our dignity and pride and self-esteem.